Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great asset to the company. Great asset to the company. Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 0 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Your honest work is invaluable to the company.
What the freak? Why is none of the audio working? Okay, I guess I can't play up any sound. Hopefully my mic's working. Let me check OBS. Hello? Hello? Yeah, it's working. What the freak? Why is there no audio? I think it's a problem with my PC. I need to restart. Bruh, they're big. Oh my god! Okay, well. Alright, let me alt F4 and let me load up Geometry Dash and see if it's working there. Okay, so it was a lethal company there. Okay. Well, I'll play some Geometry Dash while I wait for. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Ugh. Let's get back onto R2 Modman. Hopefully, the little company will work this time. Oh. I do not want to start vanilla. No. Can I alt F4, please? There we go. Huzzah! So hello.
Hi.
Alrighty. Where are we going?
Nothing is eclipsed. Assurance is rainy. Offense and March are flooded.
Let's go experimentation. But first, let's buy some flashlights because we have the money. Yay! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh. What the freak? That's it. I'm landing the ship. Bro, why do we have school tomorrow?
But we do recommend that that you're in the drama class so you can learn all the things about theater. Yeah, Neela.
I have a question. So I'm interested in joining drama elective, but how does the audition process work for plays and musicals?
Wait, how much money do you have?
60.
Wait, what the freak? I should buy each one individually?
No, you can say profile shot 2. What do you mean more of that? Yeah. Silly, silly. Fuck. I hate Los Gatos. They always have no power. Alright, we're good? You gotta land the ship, because you're the host. Yay! Let's go. Hopefully John and Yannick can play. Because Yannick said he wanted to.
I was going to say, Yannick said he was down, so I could invite him.
Yes. New creature data? What did I scan? I don't know. I hear bees. But they're inside the rock? Okay. Oh! What? Ow! Where'd you go? I hope to go inside. Huh. How so? Well, I'm hurt. That's not very nice. Hello.
I heard something already.
Oh.
I don't know what it was though. Dude, so to this day, I've never had to deal with a coil head.
Really?
I never had to because I've never been inside when there was one.
I had to deal with one last time when I don't think you were sleeping. You weren't there. It was very. Oh, you. You were watching the stream?
Yeah, because I didn't want to play anymore, but I was like, I'll watch the stream. Because I wanted to know what happened.
Did you see the coil head part?
Yeah, I saw that there was two.
Oh, then, right!
Dude, when you, because then you like ran, you closed the door and it like glitched through the door. I actually, like, that scared me too, watching it.
Wait, I need to clip that. I completely forgot about that. That was crazy. Oh! No! Wait, guide me to the exit. Ryan, guide me.
Wait.
I'm trying!
Ryan!
Where am I?
There you go. Keep going.
I'm dead.
Keep going. I'm dead. Do
I go a little closer.
Why is it doing that? Oh my.
Get my flashlight! Don't run that fast, silly goose. Oh. Dang. Oh, if those bees didn't hit me, I would have survived, bruh.
I don't care. I know I'm gonna die if I go anywhere. So, I'm just gonna take your body and go. Like, I heard my brother laugh in the next room over.
That's so silly.
I actually thought that it was the Skinwalker one. And that was, I'm like, that's terrifying. It wasn't.
LOL. Robaldo collected. The pressure grid is high. That was so silly, because I ran into a wall, I think, and I couldn't find the entrance to the door. Ugh. Asshole. We got $5. Yay. Yay!
Let's go.
Woohoo! Where's my flashlight?
Oh.
Awesome. Alright, what's on the menu for today? Experimentation. That's what's on the menu. Alright, take two. Woohoo! What was that? Let's go.
Did you see me kill the bug?
Yeah, I watched that.
That was so crazy.
Like, come at me. And then he died.
Hey.
What?
Annyeong.
Ah! Let's see. Left. That's awesome.
I know, it's really silly. Then my mom came into my room. She's like, "Are you doing okay?" I was like, "What?" She's like, "It's kind of stormy," and that's.
It is indeed quite stormy.
Just a little bit.
I love storms. Apparatus.
Jinx.
No.
You owe me a coat.
Okay. Whee! We're gonna get it later? Alright.
Yeah.
Cool!
Unless we go back. But then, even if we do that, then there's no one to get.
A key! Yay! Oh, there's a Bracken.
That's so amazing, and I'm so happy you told me that.
Hello. Ooh, homemade flashbang. Oh, I have a key. Oh, it's a good room. Whee!
I hate this room. It's never anything.
I love this room. There's always stuff. There's a big bowl here. Can you carry it? There's like almost always stuff in these cabinets. At least for me. Ah, it's locked. Do you have a key? Oof. Alright, let's go take this stuff back. I was about to say, you're being really silly.
Well, I just want to explore my
room. I see. So I kind of want to go back. Y'all, I guess, play a little company. Woohoo!
There's a flash.
I actually don't know how to get back. Maybe. I don't remember what wall I hugged. Ah! Scary. Hi, Yannick. Yay, I found the way back. I hope you're not dead, Chloe. I'm going back in. I need to scan it, because... Oh, and this is, like, not...
No.
Oh, hi, Chloe. No.
Hey.
Hello. Where are you? You good?
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was a hoarder bug, and I thought it was going to...
Oh.
It kind of just like looked. It kind of like tickled my toe, and then like went away.
Tickled my toes.
Yeah.
Yay. Okay.
Key, shut up. Go away.
Hello. Okay. Let's just take all our stuff back. Do you have room for that egg thing? Egg beater?
Nope.
Oh. We're gonna have to do two trips.
Or you can go by yourself. And I'll stay in the ship. It's getting a little late almost.
Okay. You're a little laggy.
Woohoo!
I'll be right back. I am lagging. That's not awesome. Should I go back inside and be awesome? Should I just go in the fire exit? She would be like, what the freak? But I kind of want to go and see if there's anything cool. I am... awesome. How is an egg beater allowed? It's the same weight as a body? No way. Blah. See, I'm glad I went back in. I got two more stuff that I wouldn't have gotten if I didn't go into the fire exit. Woohoo! But now I just gotta make it back safely. That's the biggest difficulty. Especially with all this weight I got, bruh. I'm so heavy. Huzzah! Okay, let's save my sprint a little bit. Oh, whee! I got more stuff because I went to the fire exit. Hello. Yeah. Alright, let's go. My game is very laggy right now. Why are we amazing? What the freak? Let's invite Yannick.
Got it.
Woohoo!
Flip is up.
Vlad is remodeling already.
Yes.
What the heck?
It's really silly.
Where do
Can
you
I
put...
record tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, 1 second.
Okay. Well, you do that, I'll be right back.
Oh, y'all only did 2 days? Cool.
Yeah. Wait, none of the moons are literally anything. So we can go wherever.
I'm down for anything.
Okay. I'm not really good at picking which ones to go to. I don't know.
Did y'all hear that? Did y'all see that?
No.
Huh. Well, now you don't.
Oh. Bro, the last Lethal Company video was so fire.
Really?
I love my feature. Yes, I watched it because you sent it in the group chat.
Oh, I thought you meant the one I posted. Oh, I didn't post it yet. I made another one.
Really? Am I in it?
Yes.
Let's go!
I'm pretty sure. I can post it right now if you want.
I wanna watch.
Publish.
Hello!
Hi!
Hi!
Posting a new video right now, Ryan.
You're posting a new video?
I put it in the group chat.
Well, see, here's the thing. I'm already subscribed, so I'm already watching it.
Oh my god, thank you.
First, like...
We got our VI over
there. That was just me and Yannick.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's not loading. Please.
So good.
Well, we got Apollo joined. That's me.
from Skibbity Toilet.
What are you planning on quarantining?
Dude, I have like 3 hours of footage and it took so long to edit.
Really?
Yeah.
Should I come with you? I think it would be fun if you came with. Yeah, let's go to the fire exit.
We did not find the fire exit.
Did you just teleport Revolver?
I'm so sorry.
There's a clip of me getting mauled on the on the terminal.
That's my favorite. I don't know. I actually don't know which one's my favorite. But it's up there. Ryan?
Hello! I'm watching the video.
Oh, y'all don't have to watch it now.
Too late. I'm 3 minutes in. I can't stop now.
I'll stop now.
You wanna? Okay. I'll finish it.
She did stop now.
Hey, shut up.
Wait.
Oh, get a flat tip you want.
We don't have enough money. I'm just getting an emote.
Oh. What the hell?
Me, if I was a dinosaur.
Ew.
Why am I throwing it back?
What the hell?
That's just nasty.
Best emote ever. It's gonna scare off all the monsters.
Let's go.
It's gonna scare off me.
Anti-Riz. Don't fall in the lake again.
I only fall in the lake with large axles.
Makes sense. Whee! Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Yannick, I have something for you, Yannick.
I have something for you too. Oh my god! I'm gonna.
Why are you gift exchanging without me?
Well, I had a large axle for him. He loves large axles.
Guys, check this out. I got a stop sign.
Oh!
I would not. I would never.
I would.
I know.
Is there anything up here?
There has to be, because there's no other place to go.
Oh. Let's go left. I hear a landmine.
No.
I see a hoarding bug. Can you kill it, Yannick?
I don't know where you are.
We're up on the left.
What?
Right over here? Yannick?
Huh?
Hello?
Hi. Oh, hi. I found a room.
Oh boy.
Oh my god!
Two stop signs. Where's mine? It's not fair. I want a stop sign.
Does anyone remember the way back?
Yeah, I do. Over here. Right there. Can I have someone's stop sign?
Yeah, you can have mine.
I want to kill the horned bug. Okay. Chloe, can we tag team the horned bug together?
The huh?
The horned bug.
You want to kill it?
Yeah! John killed the thumper. We can kill a horned bug.
What?
Yeah. Well, to be fair, I hit the thumper four times, and he hit it twice, and then he killed it. But then another thumper killed him. But pick up the key. I have enough room. Alright, where is it?
Wait, also, the only other place to go... I see it, Ryan, it's four. Over here.
Let's go get him. Ah! Get him! Ow! Yeah, we killed it! Oh, not yet. Oh, he's dead! Yay! We killed the horny bug.
Do?
Nothing, but we just killed
the
horny bug. We just killed the horny bug, yeah. Oh.
Also, the only other place to go, there is a landmine right on the stairway.
Oh, we can jump past it. There's a landmine. Hello?
Oh!
See? There's another way to go. This kind of leads right back to where we were. Oh! That's you. Let's go! Where are we?
There's an awesome question.
I hear a thumper. We gotta attack it.
Bruh.
Oh, it's a fire exit. Bruh. Oh, it's a bracken.
Hey.
What?
I saw the bracken earlier because it clipped through the wall.
Oh!
Are you just
gonna... I'm going back for more. Oh my god, they're all locked! We unlocked the most useless doors, and now there's no more keys. Ah! That's a very silly idea. Oh, there's a thumper. We should kill it.
Ryan, please.
No balls, no balls, no balls. We could do it.
No.
Huh?
No,
it wasn't. I don't think so.
Yes, it was. I watched it eat the horror bug.
I see the horror bug. It's still alive. Or it's still, like, dead. I mean, on the ground.
I feel like it was eating something.
Oh, shit. We gotta go. Wait, let's go to the fire exit and get our stuff. Oh.
Dude, I'm already like not good.
Yeah, I'm hurt. I don't know which way to go. This way? Okay, I guess we'll go this way.
Maybe, right? I don't know.
I'm super heavy. Oh god. Forest giants are gonna spawn now.
Don't say that.
Well,
I think you were right.
They spawn in this map. There's earth leviathans in this map too. It's like the worst. So where are we? Hello, Yannick?
Hi, should I do this ship?
No, I can get Chloe's body. Just give me a second.
Okay.
Body go. The fuck? They get eaten? It's gone.
Posing a new video right now.
Oh! Oh god. Are we fine? Oh, we're fine. Oh, jeez Louise.
That was so terrifying.
Oh my god. I don't know where her body went. I think something ate it.
Yeah, probably.
Cause
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to click the leave early button. I didn't know I was doing that. I'm sorry.
Bruh.
It's okay. You may. On time.
Report to the company building immediately.
Ah!
Scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the profit.
Stop it!
Stop! Are we gonna sell our stuff?
Do we want to?
Well, I think we should get a teleporter.
I think a teleporter would be awesome size.
Me too. Oh.
I think we should sell everything but the stop signs.
Okay. I am totally okay with that idea. What the flippity? How dare you hold a right click to end the vote, to cast a vote?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Wait,
that's so much money.
Yeah.
Wait, how much money is it? Chloe? Chloe?
There's still more. Oh. Silly.
Guys, don't make him mad.
Stop! I want to sell my stuff.
Alright,
keep bringing it and see what happens.
Chloe, keep bringing it. Let's play chicken.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Honestly, that's what she gets. Yeah. Yay! Oh, we're gonna get fined because she died.
That's why we have to buy everything possible. I'll buy the teleporter.
Okay. How much are stop signs worth? Okay, they're not worth that much. Honestly, I feel like we should just sell the stop signs and then buy shovels because they're lighter and they do same damage.
Oh, I bought lights, flashlights.
How much? Yannick.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sell the stop signs. I'm just gonna buy shovels.
Okay.
Cause they're a lot lighter. And we could buy.
Okay. This is a backup flashlight in case anyone dies. The green one.
Okay. Yeah, they get that one. Makes sense.
How many shovels can we afford?
Two.
Or maybe we don't need shovels.
Yeah.
We're so good at the game. Oh, we also have my bolt. That's our emergency money.
I'll
buy more flashlights for backup.
That's okay.
Or that.
We already. It's fine. Bye, Chloe. Have fun getting eaten by Jeb.
Jeb from Minecraft
is eating Chloe right now.
What the flip?
What the flippin' flarba emmet?
Oh, we got overtime.
Nice.
Just if you're out late enough.
Skibbity.
Skibbity?
Skippity!
So that actually did not answer my question at all, but thanks.
What was the question?
What constitutes an overtime bonus? Like, what does it mean?
When you sell extra stuff, they give you extra money.
Oh.
Like, above the quota.
Yeah.
I think they give you,
I thought
like
it was like if you stay out long enough on the job. Because that is what overtime is.
No!
So anyways, should we buy something? Because we have like $100.
What's a
fish bowl.
We could buy walkie-talkies.
We could buy walkie-talkies. We can't.
A fish bowl.
How much is a fish bowl?
Can we buy the welcome mat?
Guys,
we
must have goldfish, but it's so hyped.
Oh my god, wait.
I can't open it.
Hi!
Guys, walkies are like 50% off right now.
No.
Dude, what are you watching?
Natty.
I guess nice guys always do finish last.
Guys, look, we got a welcome mat.
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna go kill myself now.
Oh my god, so welcome, Matt! Yay! Let's go. I love welcome mats. I'm jumping. Whee!
Did you see that on Instagram? Did you see
me?
I followed you on Instagram? Yeah.
No, I thought I had my thing on private. Oops. Wait.
Well, I don't know if it was
under
your name or not, but I followed the account that is under your name on Instagram.
Under Caesar?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not me.
I'm not?
No.
Failed stalking mission.
I can give you my Instagram, but I don't, like, ever use it.
It's okay. I want it.
Okay, I got so many walkie-talkies.
Oh my god. Bruh! What the fuck? Is that all of them? How much were they?
$6.
Oh boy.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. Does everyone have a walkie? Does everyone have one? Hello. Oh. Okay. Assholes. I have to go all the way back. Dab it. Oh, where are you going?
My flashlight is dead.
Bruh. That's so silly. We are not maximizing this run. How could we? Huzzah! Anything over there?
Don't go the way.
Okay. I wish we had a shovel there right now.
I have a soft on if you want to fight it.
Ah! 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 Hey, well, I found an apparatus.
Chloe.
I'm here.
Okay, I'm gonna dip. Y'all have fun.
Already? I just heard the thumper say hi, Chloe. That was really silly. I found an apparatus. Yay.
So, like, what's the plan?
Okay. Oh, I have to fight it? Thanks.
I don't want to fight it.
He tried to make me help him fight it, because we both had stop signs in the last one.
Stop it!
Ow! He's low!
Ryan?
He's so low! No, I literally hit him like 3 times!
Oh my god, what is it doing?
Bruh. There's an apparatus in the other room. Stop it, dummies.
You should try and get his stuff.
You have fun. I'd rather we all not die. Cause my
bolt is in the ship. You can go back to the ship, I'll try and get his stuff.
Do you want me to take your flashlight or no?
Yes.
Have fun.
Bye-bye.
Oh, you're fine. He can't hear you! You're goofy. She obviously doesn't know anything about the game! God! It's gone. You're fine. Jeez Louise! Oh my goodness. You gotta commit, Chloe. Don't stand out in the... Bruh, are you kidding me? All of that for nothing. Wow. Bro, John could... Not John. John could literally teleport you back if you were being attacked. Oh my freak.
Listen, I tried.
I saw.
Didn't really want to die.
That is so fair. Sorry, we did.
Yeah. I don't want to go back to you.
No.
And no, there's an apparatus in there, bruh.
That's what I thought.
And. You guys are not locked in.
We are not locked in.
Bruh, I hit that. Dude, that thumper was like about to die. I hit him so many times. And there was an apparatus and like right there too. He could have gotten that. Goodness gracious.
What do you want us to do?
Grab the stop sign and hit it.
Guys, where do I get the shitty flashlight?
Fine, I'll have the shitty flashlight.
Oh, you're the best.
Gosh. Okay, where are we going? Offense?
Yeah.
Let's go, go, go. That was not very smart. I'm speed running. I accidentally took a lot of damage from that fall, so not very awesome.
Oh, so I always just tug the left wall until I make it there, and then on the way back, you just tug the right wall.
Yeah, that's what I do. Just for Yannick.
Do you want it?
I'm gonna practice my selfish strength now.
Well, he can't drown this map. Huzzah! What?
Heck, you're a steam leak.
No, it's just a running pipe. It's not leaking. I saw it. Nothing in here. Oh, okay. There's another big... I have two big bolts!
For you.
Guys, can you put them in bolt collection?
Yeah!
Oh, I almost died.
Good thing you didn't.
Is there anything below?
Probably.
Nope.
Oops.
So we have to keep going this way.
Ugh. Where's Chloe?
I don't know.
Oh, go open that door. Chloe?
Chloe!
And she's dead.
Wait. Hey!
Hi!
Hey!
Come this way. There's another engine.
Oh, there's so many mines. If only Apollo was here.
There's a steam leak. I knew I saw one.
You go into the steam?
No, I'm gonna go back. Do you wanna help?
Well, I'm all alone. My flashlight's gonna die. And I'm all alone. In all honesty, Zooey Mama. That was indeed quite close. I'm gonna keep to the side of the ship. So I'm actually not gonna keep to that side of the ship. I'm gonna grab this large axle. Fuck. I'm gonna look out for those little bugs. I do not want to die from those. I hate that. It's the worst, honestly. Okay, they made it. Where am I? There's another large axle. Oh, this one's better. This one's better. Nothing. I kind of want to try and go into the turret room. Maybe I can get one of them to deactivate it if they're there. Maybe. I'll wait a little bit. Deactivate perchance? Deactivate perchance? Deactivate perchance. Deactivate perchance. Fuck. Can someone deactivate that, please? They're there. Okay, so actually, I'm not going to go over there. I'm going to take my wins, and I'm going to go home. I'm locking in. I remember this. I'm locking in. Yannick? Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh man, that was really close. I would have died there too because I'm already low. Zooey Mama. I don't know why I keep saying that. Well, I unfortunately cannot get that large axle, but hey, that's just the way life is. more stuff. What? Hello.
Adios.
That was so stressful. Let's see how much we got.
Oh, we have over quota. We're so professional.
Woohoo!
We're like the best. B! Do you know who we are?
Alright. Let's go back to offense.
You're getting teleported, Bust.
Blood teleported himself.
You're getting teleported, Buster.
No!
Why is it not letting me teleport you?
Because I'm running away. Whee! No! I hate you.
Hey, where's my...
Where are we?
We're in assurance.
Has a red tent like Among Us,
and it has this like song to it. It's like, ah, you know, like the eclipse like theme.
Oh, the one that goes.
Yeah.
No.
Well, you're not paying attention.
I didn't know we were playing with professionals.
I know. I'm just too good now. Don't be associated with these puny noobs. Let's go! Ooh, a V-type engine. Let's go! I found a plastic fish! No one cares about my plastic fish. See, I love scanning like inside there. Did someone say Ohio?
You want me to step on it?
Is that Apollo?
Oh my god!
Oh no, it's Apollo. That's so Apollo of them. Well, at least we got a better flashlight now. There's nothing over here. Yannick's death was in vain. Skibbity! Whee! Kinda wanna drop off the crappy flashlight. Why are you going that way? Yeah, I'm gonna say no. Thanks. Hi! Oh shit! I had to scan it. I had to. So, where am I? Oh. Where to go this way would. Oh fuck. Hi Chloe.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. The coil head.
Woo! Hey. That's awesome. Oh, I kind of backed myself into a corner. Oh, I scanned that. I just keep staring at it. All right, leave. I'll stare at it. Cause it's kind of a dead end. Okay.
Ryan?
What? Oh, ask Chloe. Yeah. The quill head just said Ryan in your voice.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I keep backing up?
Yeah. Here, I'll stare at it.
Got it?
Yeah. Find the exit, please.
Wait, that's not the way to go. I don't know where we're going.
Well, we gotta go somewhere.
Go to the right, yes.
Do you think the spider Wait. Made... Do you
I
want...
Web's to the right.
Do you want me to I'm find the exit, or... Okay, yeah. I'll find it, I guess. Out. There's another one.
Are you serious?
Perchance.
I was already dead. What the fuck do we do?
It's a great question.
Wait, I don't want to die.
No!
I don't want to do this anymore, Ryan.
Okay, fine. Kill yourself. Be a team player. Oh my god!
Has a red tint.
Like, I don't care if Eclipse has a red tint. Bro. Hey.
Did y'all see that?
Oh, fuck. Chloe, are you dead?
No.
Can you help me, please?
Where? There's two on me.
There's two on me. There's four.
One.
There's three. There's three on me. What am I supposed to do? I can't go around, Yannick. Shut up. There's webs.
He's not.
Dude, where do I? Wait, Chloe, you should come over here.
Wait, where are you?
just keep backing up.
I can't back up on a wall.
I'm coming to you then.
Oh my god.
No, I ran to a web. Oh shit. Okay.
We need to have.
Okay, Chloe, this is what we do. I'm gonna keep staring at these ones over here, and then I'm going to look behind me. So where I'm looking, I'm gonna look behind me. I'm gonna walk over here, I'm gonna look behind me.
Why? No, so... I should go over to where you're behind. Like, to behind you, because then it's like the area where you can go.
What? Because we have to go to where I'm looking.
At all of them?
Yeah, to the three of them.
Wait, to where you're looking?
Yes.
Like forward?
So I'm going to go forward. I'm going to stare at these three that are ahead of me. Then I'm going to look behind me. And then when I look behind me, I'll have all of them in distance. So you run, and then the ones that are to my left will stop, and I'll stare at them. Okay?
I thought it was like if you stay. I don't know if I understand, but okay.
Okay, just run to me.
Tell me when to run.
Run to me.
Wait, I am scared.
It's okay, just run to me. I'm
just straight forward?
Yeah, no.
Straight to my right, to my right.
Yes, to your right. Just go.
I'm staring.
Okay.
Okay,
I'll just stare at five of them.
I hear enough from Chloe and Ryan every single day of my life. I swear to God, I can't take any more candy.
Okay, I'm staring at them. Just find an exit. Or do you want to stare at them?
No, I don't.
Okay.
You have fun. I'd rather we all.
Tell me when they're fun.
Because my bolt is on the ship.
Well, They're all saying voice lines from us.
Dude,
it just said to this day I haven't seen a coil head. I swear to God.
Wait, no, because that's because I was commenting on the fact that it's really funny that I just said that earlier.
Chloe, you killed me! No way! No.
Wait, I've never seen that.
supposed to do? Yannick, why?
I'm so glad I was dead for that.
Yannick, why should you kill yourself?
No, I just put one into a mine. I told him.
Was that the last day of the quota? Was that the last day?
I don't think it was.
I don't know, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we gotta lock in this day. We gotta lock in so hard.
Oh my god. Oh.
It was not even a clip. How the...
Why was there five coil? Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Are we death speedrunning then?
Yes.
Okay. Bro. What are the odds there are five coil heads? What are the odds?
Wait, also, it's 100% because I said earlier, I've never had to deal with a coil head. Because I was talking about how ironic it was that I said that, and then immediately, coil head.
Dude,
and I heard it, and I stared down the stairs, and I was like, there is no way.
It played the voice line of you saying, I've never dealt with a coil head to this day.
It kept playing Yannick's skibbity dub dub voice
line. I didn't hear any of those.
Because I think we hear different ones.
Yeah, probably.
I keep clicking the left mouse button as if I'm trying to...
I think we could get quota. I believe in us.
Yeah, we can.
Brian, did you say we can't? Are you a non-believer in
us? I said can.
Yeah, I believe in us.
Me too. You know what I would love right about now? A flashlight. Wait, I forgot our dev speedrunning. I completely forgot that we just can't make the quota.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh my. Scared me.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry. Guys, I found a large axle. Now I just need to find my way out of here and drown.
Yay.
It's definitely not this way.
Do you actually want to go outside and drown?
Oh my god, the apparatus. We might be able to do this, like actually.
No.
This is day zero.
Oh, this is day zero.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting that.
There's a tea kettle.
Let's have a tea party before we die.
We would have actually made it if it wasn't day zero. Alright, this is our little light in. Oh, Chloe's gone.
Chloe? Let's have a... You wanna do that?
How rude. She's like going...
Chloe!
Chloe!
What?
Come back, we're having a tea party!
Tea party!
Oh, sorry.
There's a bracken behind you.
Is there actually?
It made you look. Ha ha ha.
I asked if they're actually, you didn't answer my question.
Hey, drop the tea kettle.
Oh, I got
tea. Alright. Who wants some tea? I'll pour you a tea part. I'll pour you tea.
I would love some tea.
Hey, pour it into the clown horn. Pour it into the clown horn. Thank you.
You know what I love with my tea? I love my tea with a side of
radiation.
Yum, yum, yum.
Chloe, I have a surprise for you.
What?
Check.
I'll do an email. No! Please, let me Ryan do it. Oh my god.
Guys, I don't want to split up. I don't want to die alone.
Okay, but there's literally nothing here. Like, what's the actual split?
I know, but still, splitting up and dying alone is like my biggest fear.
Except for this game.
Both.
Oh.
Plus, how am I supposed to make good content on my app?
Exactly.
There's only... This is the only way to go. I think my mom just texted me because I screamed.
What's going on?
Probably.
Guys, we're like the Three Musketeers, but better.
Yeah.
Put the apparatus back.
Oh, can I?
I don't think you can. You should be able to. I wish they could. I'm taking this.
Okay.
So I have a light.
All right. I'd rather not be 31 pounds. Ooh, let's make the jump. I got this.
I got this.
Oh.
Oh my god.
The apparatus is gone.
Well, at least we're alive and together.
Patterned metal sheet, my favorite.
Ryan, where'd you go?
Bye. I'm over here. There's a thumper!
Also stingy.
Guys, find the clown horn!
Chloe?
I really want to kill a thumper. Hi!
Hello!
Huh?
Hi!
Hello!
I found the stingy.
You found it. Hello. That's okay.
Where's Chloe?
I don't know. He's over there for a little corn. Uh-oh.
I've never gone this deep into a facility before. This is actually tough. Ryan, you gotta slow the hell down.
Hello!
Oh my god, hey!
Hello! Hi!
I would love a light. I hear a thumper.
Yum, yum, yum.
I don't think it's in this part of the facility with us. It's like, it's kind of on the...
Yeah, it's on a...
Oh!
Sorry.
What? Oh!
Yannick! I'll save you. Yannick, come over here. Follow my voice. Follow my voice, Yannick. Follow my voice. Follow my voice over here, over here, over here. Over here, Yannick, follow my voice. Over here, aww. I got Yannick's body. I hear a hoarding bug.
Bruh, no one cares.
Where should we go? I wanna die. I want to die by a thumper.
The one time there's not five coil heads. Isn't that the way back?
No.
No?
Maybe, I don't know.
Yes, it is.
Hello? Who's there? Where's the apparatus room? Ah! Poor Yannick, he died. Basically alone, because he couldn't see anyone. So sad. Hello! Wait, should I drop... I should give him a proper farewell. Bye, Yannick. That was not very proper, but okay. Hello? You can't see me. Hello. What the scab? Ah! Hey, get back here! I'm playing like a ball. Ah! It's so easy. Hello? Huzzah! Get back here! Whoa! What a loser. Wait, I should do this at the lake, and he falls in. Hello? Get back here. Oh, shit! Whoops. Oh, it was a miscalculation on my part. How did you die, Chloe?
I got stabbed by a baboon hawk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you see my proper send off to Yannick?
No.
No, Chloe died after.
Because I wasn't dead at that point.
Did you see that proper send off, Yannick?
Yes, it was very nice.
Aw, thank you. I'm leaving first.
Guys, I'm gonna miss you.
Well, I'm gonna scream so you guys can hear me fly away. No! Damn it! I can't believe I got fired. Where's John?
It's okay. John said he'd be free in 1 odd hour. I would be gone by then.
This is your very own autopilot ship. You will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
Hey, it's like already been over an hour.
Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process,
I probably will, because I haven't had dinner yet.
And I know. Into your ship.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Hey.
Girl.
Wait, do we still have... We don't have the cringe emote!
No. You'll buy it.
No, I got us.
This is a TikTok game.
You're not...
Sorry. Why are you guys like looking at each other when you do this? This is really intimate.
What the freak? Oh, it's like a triangle. I should look in the center.
This is so sick.
Facts.
If only John was here.
Literally, should I at him? Or you want to go eat dinner?
He said he'd be free in an hour, but I'll probably join back if John joins back.
Okay! I will want to play if John joins back, too.
Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye! Do you want to still play Chloe, or should I wait until they can play again?
I want to watch the video, but I'll stay on for a bit.
Okay, I'll watch the video, too.
Dude, he needs to clip the 5 coil heads.
For real.
I'm at the point of Apollo just screaming.
Also, Apollo was
Yo,
a very...
Wait, hold on. Someone just sent me an offer on Depop.
No way. For what?
Send me a message. They said, hi, what is the lowest you would go on this? On my shirt.
What are you selling?
I sold that a while ago.
Oh.
Yeah, it's my, like, koala shirt. I don't really want it. I put it up 3 weeks ago.
Oh!
They said, hi, what's the lowest you would go on this? I don't know.
was that?
Awesome.
There's another mic in here, everybody. Hi, John.
It's California. We can't afford it.
What? Okay.
What
were I got us. I got us a cringier emote. Shut up. I hate you. It has so much more movement in the body.
It's more like the club can
yeah.
Because we are not an expert.
He's so dead. See my favorite camera perspective? Yes, you can go in if you have a problem. we should teleport someone. John's gonna die. John's so dead. He's got. Oh, he's so dead. He's so dead. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. He's gonna. He's gonna die.
That was so silly. You're landing the ship. Are you playing?
What?
Are you playing?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I just landed the ship in
the bottom. Okay! Makes sense. El Bozo. Too tired to sprint. Hey, we should've got flashlights. Are we silly? Ugh. Good. Let's go! I love pickles. Nothing. What the hell is that? Hello?
Wee!
school is open, but they said this LG doesn't have power, but look at that. So, if they need anything,
how scary. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I will be. So, what is that light? Okay, well, I guess I'm not going to the light. This is the worst. This is the worst. No flashlight against a bracken. Wait, didn't I like close this door for a reason? Maybe not. Fuck! Fuck. There's an apparatus in here. Okay, at least I have some light. The funny little quirky slave dilemma is there's a bracken currently pursuing me. And I don't know where it is. And I don't know where to go. It's really yawning. Oh no. I'm hearing voices! Ooh! Oh my god, I'm so heavy now. I just wanted to go around! I just wanted to go around! No! I'm so sorry, I just wanted to go around. Hi.
Yeah.
No! He's still following me, are you fucking kidding me? No way, brother. Oh, hey, how'd you die?
The same way you died.
Oh, really? That's extremely unfortunate. I hate those things. They're just so, because you can't combat them.
Yeah.
Now, are you both the laziest and most profitable?
Mine did not say that I was the most profitable. I just got laziest.
Oh. Let's keep going to experimentation. Flip. I bought a pro flashlight. You can have it. I'm gonna go inside. I'll see you later. I think experimentation is the best one because it's the closest to the door. It's a straight shot. Like, really? Chloe?
Hello?
Hi. There's something to the left. You want a key? There you go.
Oh.
I had two. Let's jump. Huzzah! Woo! There's a lot of stuff over here. I'm gonna drop this all off. Oh, I have a lot of weight on me. Well, I guess we'll see if I make it. Huzzah! Woohoo! Hi. Nothing over there? What about over here? Got it. Oh, there's a fire exit over here. Whee! Another key.
Dude, I just heard a voice on this. I'll save you.
I got two flasks.
I have a plastic fish.
Blah. I'm gonna drop these off at the fire exit. Where to next?
So there's a way to get off of this, so it was.
Yeah, I got it.
Huh. Nothing. A big bolt. A spider. I don't know where it is, but there's a spider. Oh, I'm so heavy. Wait, can you carry this? Actually, no, you have the flashlight. Here, carry this. I'll carry the engine. Hello! We have a lot of treasure. Wait, I think this is where we came from. Chloe?
Yeah.
I think I found the way to where we came.
Are we going back?
I think we should. We have a lot of stuff. Yay! Who's texting me? Wait, I think we were actually going the right way. There's something up there, so this was the right way. I'm just delusional. Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, this is not good. I guess I'm just gonna hug the left wall. Oh! Can you carry a flask? Bring all the stuff back and then get the rest in the front. I think so. Yeah. There's an axle and that's it. We got the quota, just barely.
What do you mean just barely? You have 263.
I'm kidding. I have 324. Dang, we got all this in one day. Let's go. Why is it eclipsed? It did not. Did it say? I'm going in. You can stay behind.
You can have my flashlight.
Okay. Where is it?
So I kind of dropped it out there.
Oh.
Where you were. Okay. Have fun.
Hi, Ryan.
Ooh, almost got grabbed. There's a baboon hawk out there. We're fine. This is so annoying. A beehive right by the entrance. Oh, you can't. Can they go indoors? Hey, get back! Get back! Get back, you asshole! Get back! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get back. Hey, this is not Sigma. I really want... Hey! You can't be doing that! That's illegal! Oh, God. Uh-oh. Chloe, I'm in a bit of a predicament. Oh. Uh-oh. Let's not leave yet. I want to get a beehive.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
How much is this beehive even worth? I'm about to get it. It's right here. Okay, Chloe. When I tell you to go, go, okay? Hey, get back! Get back! Get back! Go, 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 go! Yay! It was only 66? Bruh. Well, you tell us something. I was the most paranoid employee. I'm a leader now. Yay. Let's go to the company. I think after we sell, I'm gonna go. But if they come back, I'll come back. Let's just sell all of it so we can get a bunch of stuff. I need to actually land a ship. Bro, when I don't know like if you respected me a lot, but there was a coil head in there. I was all by myself. It was the worst. There was a coil head, a thumper, and a bracken, but I didn't see the bracken.
I can't see
what that is. Yeah. You kind of just have to tell based on the size and what I'm doing.
I could tell
there was a thumper, though. Ah. Whee! Kill me! Oh. And it missed. Jeff missed. How silly. Alright, let's go. That was $414 worth of stuff. Awesome! Bye, Chloe.
Oh.
Hi. Whoops! That was purely... Oh! That's a big fine. Oh, we got some of it back though. Yay. We have enough time by teleport. Okay. Well, I'm gonna save it, and maybe if they join back, we'll go on this file. Alright, this is actually your file, I think, right?
This is my file.
Okay. Okay. Bye-bye!
Bye.
Bye-bye! It did not look better.